Hi guys, today we are discussing about online share trading fraud. Let's take a look into a real incident that illustrates just how devastating these scams can be. In a recent scam, an individual fell victim to a cunning online share trading fraud, losing a staggering 13 lakh rupees. It all started when the victim was approached by fraudsters posing as experienced trading advisors. They initially convinced the victim to invest 2 lakh rupees, promising high returns through their exclusive trading platform. After the initial investment, the scammers didn't stop there. They showed fabricated gains on the victim's account, making it seem like the investment was growing quickly. This false success story was all part of their plan. Encouraged by the apparent profits, the victim was pressured to invest more. The scammers used high-pressure tactics, insisting that the more money invested, the higher the returns would be. As the victim's confidence grew, so did the investment, ultimately reaching 13 lakh rupees. The scammers kept pushing, using phrases like limited time opportunity and guaranteed returns to create a sense of urgency. Unfortunately, when the victim tried to withdraw their funds, the reality hit. There was no money to withdraw. The platform was fake, and the scammers had disappeared. So, how can you protect yourself from falling into such traps? Verify platforms, use only reputable and regulated trading platforms. Be skeptical of promises. If someone guarantees high returns with little risk, be extremely cautious. Secure your accounts, always use strong, unique passwords and enable two-factor authentication on your trading accounts. Avoid sharing personal information. Never share your personal or financial details with unverified sources or unfamiliar contacts. Remember, legitimate trading platforms will never pressure you into hasty decisions or demand large investments without thorough verification. Stay vigilant, stay safe. That wraps it up for today. Catch you in the next episode.